Hello everyone, we're here today to talk about peeling ceiling paint. It is a well-documented occurrence throughout Southeast Queensland in numerous units, homes and commercial properties. In particular, we want to talk about those ceilings that continuously peel. And since peeling ceiling paint is a bit of a mouthful, we refer to them as problem ceilings. There are many causes for a problem ceiling, and they range from the use of historical products like calcimine paint, which left a powdered residue on the ceiling. Years later, as a modern product has gone over the top, we have problems with adhesion. There's also inadequate priming of a bare surface, or the incorrect application of different products add up to create a peeling ceiling. There's also issues with water damage and moisture. All added up with gravity, they all do their work to create a problem ceiling. We're going to look at three ways of dealing with a problem ceiling. The only surefire way of fixing a problem ceiling is to cut it out and replace it. And while this sounds drastic and it is a little expensive, it can be guaranteed. The next two cannot be guaranteed, but they're also options of hopefully finding a solution where we can take the ceiling back to bare and reapply coatings, or we can just sand and scrape back the problem areas and touch up. So on further investigation into this problem ceiling, we can see that there's little to no adhesion at all. The paint is quite brittle. So what we'd like to do first is to scrape back the surface. When we're scraping back, eventually you will see we find a hard edge, which is the beginning of the sound surface. That's not to say that there may be other areas that are problem ceiling, but once we've scraped back and found that hard edge, we need to seal it. Once that sealant is dried, it is ready to be filled, and once it's filled, it's ready to be repainted.